A final plan for a new $30 million Benton County Courts facility is now in motion, but some county employees have differing ideas of how it should be funded. Benton County has worked for over 20 years to figure out a plan for a new courts facility. We sat down with County Judge Barry Mooring this afternoon, who says the proposed plan will add 6 new courtrooms and additional room to add 2 more in the future. In order to fund the $30 million plan, he proposed an increase in sales tax. Some members of the quorum court disagree, but Judge Mooring says this is just a small price to pay for some much needed change.
We have 3 different facilities downtown, 3 different security interests, not convenient for the public, not particularly secure in a lot of ways. So this building solves that need, and what we need to do is go to taxpayers and make that case.
The final quorum court vote on whether the plan will appear on the ballot in a special election will take place next week. If approved, taxpayers would have an increase in 1/8 cent in sales taxes for almost 5 years.